people's health, then you're gonna continue making that poison. If our health is more important, then you shut it down.
Yeah. So. What I'll say is a statement that I made earlier and that Gary made, and that is we have over a decade of scientific data relative to C3 dimer acid that says that the concentrations that we see in our community do not pose significant risk to human health.